Care about cost where the ancient art of mosaic making is concerned. Care and time are as precious as the tiny pieces in this South London workshop, where they're producing something that's a tribute and a work of art. Kenneth Budd and Associates specialize in really big mosaic murals, most of them commissioned, and their techniques owe more to Byzantium than to Rome. The pieces are set vertically and in such a way that each one catches the light, giving the whole picture a glittering effect. But inevitably, technology plays a part here too. The secret of keeping these huge and heavy pictures in place has been solved with the relatively new use of heavy-duty industrial adhesives. The life of President Kennedy is their latest subject, commissioned by Birmingham's Irish community. The Kennedy mural, illustrating events in the late president's life, is 60 feet long, 12 feet high, and in all contains 300,000 glazed chips in 200 different colors. Technology transforms and widens the scope of ancient techniques, but there are some things, let's hope, it can